Z06 Corvette 2024 model for a ride on the highway. Alright, let's get it. Let's check them out. Let's see the speed of this Corvette. Stop playing with it. Stop playing with him. Just curious about the speed on him. Since it do that turbo launch. Well, you guys can see that pretty good coming back in with him. It's pretty fast now. Sir, stop playing with it. Come back in with him. Yes, sir, look at that Corvette go. Stop playing with it. Check them out. Look at them go. It ain't no good on the grass though. Stop playing with them. Yeah, y'all about to believe it. That Corvette is no good on the grass. If you look for something on the grass, this ain't it. Road surfaces, she good. Or any kind of hard surface, I would say. I should back up, spin around. Stop playing with it. Stop playing with me. All right, y'all. Now, she, if you're looking for this for grassy surfaces, it's no good. As long as you keep it on hard surfaces, it's pretty good. She caught through the grass a little bit. See, she hung there. They ain't no good through the grass. Come on out, cuh. There we go. I didn't mention, this is how you adjust the wheel alignment right here. It's got a wheel alignment button you could adjust like that. Adjust your wheels. Stop playing with it. Bring them back in. Stop playing with it. Pretty fast too. It's got a turbo button on it. Bring them back in. A Z06 a row. Yes, sir. stop playing with. Stop playing with him. Stop playing with him. We riding with the cars today, yo. Stop playing. Stop playing. We out here with the traffic. Corvette mixed right in. Stop playing with it. Y'all look at it go. Stop playing with it. Yes, sir. Check him out. You could adjust the wheels, what I like about it, really. Guys, we headed back in. That ain't popping if you do burnout. That ain't popping if they do no burnout or something. Stop playing with it. All right, y'all, I'm out of here, man. Peace.